All right, let's go. Hi. It's time for a new fragrance video. How innovative, right? But yeah, there was, I bought a fragrance, I think it's already 1.5 weeks ago, which I already made a video about, but I decided to make another video because I now bought it and own it now. And I haven't unboxed it yet, so I decided to make it with you together. It is by Yves Saint Laurent. It's La Nuit de l'Homme Bleu Électrique. Eau de Toilette Intense. Yeah, so I guess it's an Eau de Toilette. Here's the box. Yeah, let's jump right into it. Let's unbox this. Not my favorite fragrance brand, but they obviously also make are also known especially for the clothes, but their fragrances are a little bit too designerish for my taste in general. But this one was quite enjoyable for me because it had a very strong resemblance to the original La Nuit de l'Homme. Yeah, and you know, there is also La Nuit de l'Homme Eau Électrique, which was not to my taste at all. It was way too synthetic and sweet and had nothing to do with La Nuit de l'Homme, in my opinion. But let's, you know, the bottle itself is very, very nice. It is, I think the sprayers are also pretty good at Yves Saint Laurent. Okay, let's try this. All right. Let's give it a second. Oh wow, I get this powdery smell already. It looks very oily, very, very high quality. Yeah, it's La Nuit de l'Homme. It's La Nuit de l'Homme. I've read some hype train people writing La Nuit de l'Homme is back. Yeah, I think. I think it is really similar too. The longevity is not that great in my opinion still, but not that much of a deal breaker because it's available for a good price. Yeah, this is La Nuit de l'Homme. It's called Bleu Électrique, but in general it has not much to do with Eau Électrique, nothing to do with Eau Électrique. Yeah, we can make this short. It is the experience you will get when you buy La Nuit de l'Homme. I would personally also buy this one instead of La Nuit de l'Homme, the classic Eau de Toilette, just because it is a newer release. And I think the performance is really a little bit better than the recent bottles of La Nuit de l'Homme, normal version. So yeah, this one definitely is not an office scent, not a work scent at all. This is really, like the name says, preferably to be worn. I don't know how to say this. You should wear this in the nighttime, evening time. And it is very suitable for dates, I think. It is very sexy, very sweet, a lot cardamom base. So going out, having fun fragrance, definitely, and also for a very nice formal evening event, definitely worth checking out. So scent quality, this is one of the nicer designers. So I would say it's a 9 out of 10. It's like an elegant fragrance like Dior Homme Intense, for example, rather that a little bit metrosexual way. So not the most masculine stuff out there, but if you are an elegant man and you have a good style in clothes too, then this can definitely underline your style very much. So yeah, usability factor is maybe a 4 out of 10 because it's really just for the nighttime. And I hope you liked this video. Definitely worth checking out. Nice release. I think the designer brands often release too many fragrances, especially Yves Saint Laurent is known for so many flankers, and some of them are so redundant in my opinion. But this one is really worth it. So have a nice evening and see you soon.